this is mercury, and this mercury, it is a liquid at room temperature, though it is a metal, and see, it do not weigh anything, and it can be easily collected if it drops on a floor, okay, or on a plane. See, although it is a metal and have the properties of metals, but it is liquid at our room temperature. See, the coin floats on the surface of the mercury or the liquid, because mercury is much more denser, or the density is very much high for mercury than that coin. See, it floats on the surface, and the coin is not wet. It do not wet or do not wipe anything. It do not wipe the cotton too. And see, the cotton is not wet. See, it is not wet. If we make small pieces of the cotton, then also it will not make it wet. Now, it is also true for the matchsticks. This is a matchstick, and if we try to wet it inside mercury, it will not be wetted. Okay. And see, the matchstick burns, and we can also put this burning matchsticks into the mercury. See, mercury do not exhaust it. If you take the metal with the help of a spatula, it will make a round shaped figure. See, it do not stick on any surface. When you transfer the mercury from the watch glass to a beaker, it is completely transferred. No trace of the metal is left behind. And see, it is much more heavier. Even this little amount weighs near about 300 grams. Beautiful shiny metal which is liquid, and remember, it is not melted, it is its natural state.